Ruby's big win. Do you know why fun fairs are called fun fairs, Max? Because there's no place more fun in the whole wide world. Not only do you get to play fun games, but you also get to win great prizes.
Win! Win!
Giganto Splash, Ring Toss, and Balloon Blammo are all fun games, Max. But we only have this many tickets, and I want to make the most of them. We need to find the game with the best prize. And there it is! Mr. Huffington's Dunk a Bunch of Basketballs. Hello, Mr. Huffington.
Hi, Ruby.
I always wanted to win a goldfish.
Win!
Well, I hope you do. Hi, Max.
Win!
If you want to win the prize, you have to shoot this basketball through that hole.
No problem.
One ticket gets you three goes. Good luck.
Luck has nothing to do with it. I'm Bunny Scope Basketball Hoop Champion.
You still have one shot left. Ah, better luck next time.
Win!
You go play Candy's Wampa Weasel game if you like, Max. I'm going to win that goldfish. I'd like to try again, please. Maybe I'll shoot better without so many distractions.
Win!
Hi, Max. All you need to do to win a prize is womp the weasel every time he pops out of his hole. Think you can do that, Max? You certainly showed that weasel who's boss. Here's your prize.
Don't worry, Mr. Goldfish. I'm going to win you. I'm not going to let anything distract me from making this next shot.
Win!
Oh, that's great, Max, but you made me blow my shot.
That's okay, Ruby. There are plenty more games at the fair with lots of fun prizes.
I don't want other prizes. I want that goldfish.
We have a winner!
You go try Roger's coconut toss if you want, but I'm not going anywhere without my goldfish. Another go, please.
Knock the coconut off its stand and win the prize.
Win.
Here you go, Max. Take your time. Okay, Max, this is your last ball. Make it count. Those pitching lessons really paid off. Here's your prize.
Win!
Winning is harder than I thought. Are you sure that hole is big enough for this ball to go through?
It sure is. See? As easy as pie. Oh.
Win!
Good for you, Max. Maybe you should stick around and bring me luck. I'd like another go, please.
Maybe you should try the Giganto Splash, the Ring Toss, or the Balloon Blammo.
But they don't have a goldfish prize. I want that goldfish. I just know I can win it.
Come on, folks! Send the rocket to the moon! Ring the bell and win a prize!
Win!
No way, Max. It's two tickets. That's all the tickets we have left.
Win!
Okay, go have a good time at Mr. Piazza's Moon Blaster. I still have three throws to win that goldfish.
Win!
You sure, Max? That's a pretty big rocket.
Uh-huh. Win.
That's what I like to hear. Jump as hard as you can and send that rocket to the moon! Jump harder, Max! You got one more try, Max. Make it count. Whoa! You did it, Max! You rang the bell!
Win!
This is my last chance to win that goldfish. I've just got to get it through that hole.
Win!
Max. Huh? I did it! I won!
Way to go, Ruby. Whew, that's a relief. Here's your prize.
Hello, Mr. Goldfish. My name is Ruby, and I'm taking you home. Max, now that I've won the goldfish, I have nowhere to keep it. It can't live in a plastic bag forever. What am I going to do? My goldfish loves its new home. Max, it looks like you helped everyone.
Win!
I'm Marina. I love to play the drums and sing. I can find music anywhere. Make drums out.
Marina and the rest of the Fresh Beat Band. Weekdays on Nickelodeon.
Explore with us.
Share and care with us.
Little Einstein.
Right now on Nick.
We're going on a trip.
Zooming through the sky,
little Einsteins.
Climb aboard, get ready to explore.
There's so much to find,
little Einsteins.
We're going on a mission,
start the countdown.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Everyone to rocket, rev it up now.
We're going on a trip in our favorite rocket ship.
Annie's love song.
Art, Kuna Molas. And music.
Piano Concerto Number 21, written by Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart.
I'm Annie. I'm playing with my best friends at the beach. Do you like to play with your best friends? Great!
But guess what? We're not the only best friends at the beach. There are two little hermit crabs at the beach that love playing together.
I don't see the little hermit crabs anywhere.
That's because hermit crabs like to live inside seashells. Do you see the shells that have hermit crabs in them? Yeah! There they are!
Aww,
they're adorable. Come on, let's wave hello to the hermit crabs. Open and close your hands like little claws. That's it! We're waving to the hermit crabs. Say hi, hermit crabs. Hi, hermit crabs.
Look, the hermit crabs are clicking their claws.
These hermit crabs love to play together. The blue hermit crab is click, click, clicking his claws together.
And it's making the red hermit crab laugh.
Best friends sure do have fun together.
Listen, the hermit crabs are singing to us.
It's a friendship song. The hermit crabs want to be friends with us. I want to be their friend too.
Me too.
So do I. Annie, can you sing the friendship song back to the hermit crabs?
Sure, I can. You are my best friend. I love you. You're my best friend. I love you.
Whoa! Look over there! The friendship song is making those best friend dolphins want to play together.
And to look over there, too.
It's making those baby monkeys want to play together.
Wow, what an amazing friendship song.
Whoa!
Hey, wait a second. I see the blue hermit crab. But where did the red hermit crab go? You're right! He got washed out to sea! Oh no! That wave took him so far away! Don't worry, little hermit crab. The little Einsteins will help you find your best friend. Best friends have to be together. Will you help us find the red hermit crab? Great!
We've got a mission. We're going to rescue the red hermit crab. Let the mission begin! Buckle your seatbelts!
Seatbelts buckle!
Prepare for blast off! We need to give Rocket a lot of power. Put your hands on your lap and pat with us! Pat, 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 faster! Pat, 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 pat. Now raise your arms as high as you can and say, blast off!
Blast off!
Hold on tight, 'cause here we go!
Find the little red hermit crab.
But I don't see him anywhere.
Good idea, hermit crab. Maybe if we sing the friendship song, your best friend will hear us and sing back. You are my best friend. I love you. You're my best friend. I love you. Now, let's listen for the red hermit crab singing the friendship song. Does that sound like the red hermit crab? No, that's a seahorse. Let's listen somewhere else. Does that sound like the red hermit crab? No. That's a shark!
Yikes! I really hope we don't run into him.
Rocket, try listening someplace else. Does that sound like the red hermit crab? Yes! You found him!
But look! He's stuck in the Gulf Stream!
Uh-oh! The Gulf Stream is a powerful underwater current.
It just carried the red hermit crab past that coral reef.
And through that undersea tunnel.
Oh no! The red hermit crab got caught in a crab trap.
Don't worry, blue hermit crab. We'll save your best friend. We've got our best friend, Rocket, to help us.
Rocket, transform! Way to go, Rocket! Head for the coral reef.
The blue hermit crab sees someone who could help us.
It's an angelfish. Look, the yellow angelfish is hiding in that yellow coral. She's camouflaging herself.
Angelfish, brilliant idea.
We need to find a place where Rocket can be camouflaged too.
What color is Rocket? Red. Right. Can you find something red in the ocean? Yeah! That red coral!
Hurry, Rocket! Hide by the red coral! The shark didn't see us! Look! Now the fish is telling Rocket to swim like her. Up and down, over the coral.
I can help you move like that, Rocket. I can teach you a coral reef dance. But I need you to do it with me. Reach your arms out in front of you like this. And move them up and down over the coral reef. Up and down. Up and down.
Rocket is starting to do the dance, too.
Excellent. We're doing a coral reef dance. Up and down. Up and down. He's swimming up and down over the coral reef.
Behind that yellow rock.
But we need to find someplace red for Rocket to hide. Can you find something red? Yeah, that red anemone. The shark doesn't see us.
He's going the other way.
Coral reef! Woohoo! Thanks for helping Rocket do the coral reef dance. and for helping him get away from that shark. You're a wonderful best friend. Blue Hermit Crab wants to say thank you to the angelfish for being such a good friend. Come on, Hermit Crab. I'll help you sing the friendship song.
You are my best friend. I love you. You're my best friend. I love you.
So long, angelfish.
Come on, guys. We've got to hurry. We have to rescue the red hermit crab from the crab trap.
Remember, the red hermit crab went through the undersea tunnel. Do you see the undersea tunnel? Yeah, there it is!
Whoa! There are lots and lots of tunnels in here. We could get lost.
If only we had a friend who could show us the way.
I hear someone. That sounds like a gigglefish.
A gigglefish?
That's right. Gigglefish love to laugh. Listen, that's the sound of him laughing.
Crab thinks the gigglefish can help us. That's a great plan, little hermit crab. The gigglefish can show us which tunnels to go through so we don't get lost.
Rocket, follow that gigglefish!
Uh-oh! The gigglefish is swimming so fast! He's getting too far ahead!
Come back, gigglefish! Oh, no! We don't know which way the gigglefish went.
Don't worry. I know how to call to him. I can play a trill on my piano. It sounds just like a giggling gigglefish.
Quincy, that's perfect.
But I need you to play a trill with me so the gigglefish will hear us. Ready? Hold out one hand and wiggle just two fingers to play a trill on the piano. That's it. Keep wiggling two fingers.
Listen, I hear the gigglefish. He must have heard us.
Do you see the gigglefish? Yeah, there he is!
Go that way, Rocket!
Hooray! We made it out of the undersea tunnel, and we didn't get lost.
Thanks for helping me play a trill on my piano. You're an awesome best friend.
Blue Hermit Crab wants to say thank you to the Gigglefish for being a good friend, too.
You are my best friend. I love you. You're my best friend. I love you.
Let's check to see how the Red Hermit Crab is doing.
Listen, the red hermit crab is singing to his best friend for help.
He's still stuck inside that crab trap.
Poor hermit crab.
Hang on, red hermit crab. We're on our way.
Uh-oh. That sounds like
we've got to hurry and fly Rocket through the water as fast as he can go. Super fast! Will you help me fly Rocket super fast? Great! Super fast!
Super fast!
To get to super super fast, we have to start at adagio. Pat the beat on your lap slowly. Moderato. Now pat the beat on your tummy a little faster. Allegro. Now pat the beat on your shoulders even faster. Presto. Now reach your arms to the sky and shake your whole body. We did it. We're flying super fast.
Hermit Crab? Yes, we made it. There he is. The Crab Trap is starting to get pulled up out of the water. What are we going to do, team?
I cannot believe it. The Blue Hermit Crab is going to try and save his best friend.
Using his claws to make a hole in the crab trap.
Go, little hermit crab. You're so great.
Come on, team. The blue hermit crab can't do it alone. He's going to need our help. Make your hands like hermit crab claws. Use one claw to snip through the trap. And now use the other claw, like this. Snip, 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 snip. That's it. Keep doing it. Snip. Snip, snip, snip.
The hole is getting bigger.
But the trap is almost out of the water.
Use your claws to snip even faster. Snip, 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 snip.
He's free!
Hooray!
We did it!
Way to use your hands like hermit crab claws. You're a great best friend.
They're so happy to be together again. Best friends should always be together.
Uh-oh, who does that sound like? Yeah, the shark!
Look out, hermit crabs, the shark is back.
The hermit crabs are holding claws and shaking in their shells.
I wish there was some way we could help them.
I know. We can sing the friendship song to the shark.
Annie, that's a great idea.
The friendship song is so strong, it can make the shark friendly. But I need you to sing it with me. Sit up straight and hold up your microphone. Now sing the friendship song with everything you've got. You are my best friend.
The shark is starting to smile.
The friendship song is making him friendlier.
Keep singing. You are my best friend. I love you. You're my best friend. I love you.
It's working.
Sing even louder. You friend, I love you. You're my best friend. I love you.
I wonder if the friendship song worked.
Do you think the shark wants to be the hermit crab's friend? Yes! The shark wants to be the hermit crab's friend. The friendship song worked.
The shark is giving the hermit crabs a ride on his back.
of the day. Listen.
See you on the next mission.
Hey, look! There's a string!
Yeah! Pull it!
No! Don't do it, Rocket!
Do it, Rocket. See what happens.
Let's dance, everybody.
My name is Shout and I love to sing. Give my friends a hand. Playing the keyboard is my thing with the Frisbee band. I love to dance with my friends all night and all day. When the beat in my feet wiggles my speed, I've just got to play. I get up and go, my legs are loco, and it's so cool at music school. We'll have a blast when I race fast, cause I get things done super fast.
Meet Shout and the rest of the Fresh Beat Band. Weekdays on Nickelodeon.
Gobi. Ooh, stop construction!
Stop construction.
Stop construction! Get a hard hat on this kid! Pronto! Thanks, Pronto.
You're welcome, boss.
Gotta keep your head safe on a construction site.
What's a construction site?
It's a place where you build things like houses and stores. We're building a house.
Is that what it's gonna look like when it's done?
That's right. This is called a blueprint.
Are these your tools?
Yep. We use these to put the house together. And over here are the materials that we're going to make the house out of. Here's wood and glass and some bricks.
Hey, boss.
I better get back to work. There's always a lot to do on a construction site. Oh, and you can keep the hard hat.
Really? Thanks.
Good morning, Mr. Greenberg.
everyone.
Good morning.
Whoa,
nice hat.
It's a hard hat. It keeps your head safe on a construction site.
What's construction?
Construction is when you build something.
We saw crabs building a house.
I want to build a house.
Me too.
Yeah.
A house? What kind of house?
What kind of house should we build?
A doghouse.
Yeah, let's build a doghouse for Bubble Puppy.
Yeah.
Come on, let's get started. We're going to need some tools first.
Tools.
Tools to build stuff with.
What kind of tools do you build stuff with?
Let's think about it. What kind of tools do you use on a construction site?
We saw construction workers using a hammer.
Yep, a hammer is a tool for pounding in nails. And if you need to turn a screw, you use a
screwdriver.
That's right, a screwdriver. And if you need to cut wood, you'd use
a saw.
A saw.
Come on, let's go to the hardware store.
Hi, and welcome to my hardware store. May I help you?
Yes, please. I'm looking for a tool to go on my toolbox.
Okay, what kind of tool would you like?
The one you use to hit nails. It sounds like this. Bam, 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 bam.
Ah, I know just the tool you're looking for. Here you go. It's called a saw.
Is the saw the tool I'm looking for?
No.
No, this isn't it. The saw cuts wood and sounds like this. Zip, 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 zip. Not bam, 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 bam.
Really?
Okay.
How about this one? It's called a wrench.
Is the wrench the tool I'm looking for?
No.
You're right. The wrench tightens things and makes this sound. Crank, 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 crank. I'm looking for a tool that sounds like this. Bam, 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 bam.
Oh, yes, yes, of course. Bam, 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 bam. Okay, nah, that's not... Nope. Oh, I can't find anything. Do you see the tool that goes bam, 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 bam?
Right there.
There it is. Okay. How about this?
What do you think? Is this the tool I'm looking for?
Yeah!
You're right! This hammer is exactly what I'm looking for. Thanks!
You're welcome!
And thank you for helping me find the right tool. Now I'll just put it away in my toolbox. Just as soon as I open it. I'll just carry it.
I think he needs a tool to open his toolbox.
Come on, everybody. Get up and dance.
Listen up, crew. Here are your instructions.
Put your heart and soul. Let's start construction.
Everybody, get your hammer ready.
Put your arms up. You got a hammer in your fist. We're gonna with a hammer and it goes like this.
Do it.
Zip, 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 zip. Let me see you do it.
Do it.
Zip, 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 zip. Let me see you do it.
Do it.
Zip, 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 zip.
What time is it?
It's time for lunch.
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 It's lunchtime.
Hey, what's for lunch?
Hey, Nani, what did you get for lunch?
A salami sandwich and an apple.
What did you get?
A turkey sandwich and a tangerine. Yum. What do you have, Gobi?
A hammer and cheese sandwich?
A hammer and cheese sandwich? That's silly.
Gil, what are you doing?
I can't get my toolbox open.
Why don't you let me open it for you with my magical undersea powers?
You have magical undersea powers?
Of course I do. Okay, close your eyes.
When did you get magical undersea powers?
Keep them closed. Ah-la-loo-ya-la-la. There you go.
Wow, you totally do have magical undersea powers. I want to try that.
Gilly!
Ready?
Alleluia!
That should do it. Crummy toolbox!
Oh, yeah! It's time to build Bubble Puppy's doghouse. Come on!
Okay, construction team. Here's the blueprint for Bubble Puppy's doghouse.
Everybody have your tools?
Yeah, got them.
Let's build the best doghouse ever!
Wait a minute. What are we gonna build a doghouse out of? Mr. Grouper, what should we build the doghouse out of?
Well, we need to make sure that Bubble Puppy's house is sturdy. So we need to use materials that are really strong.
Materials?
Materials are what you use to make things out of.
Let's think about what kind of materials you can build things out of.
The construction workers were building a house out of... wood!
Well, that's a great material. People make houses out of wood all the time.
And chimneys are made out of...
bricks!
Yep. Bricks are strong. Well, what about windows?
Windows are made out of...
glass.
That's right. You need strong materials to build a building.
I've been outside all day long. I want a cozy place where I can sing this song. A place where I'll reside. Yeah. Glass for the windows, a rug on the floor. Bricks for the chimney, a big wooden door. I'll even take a playroom or two. You know what to do. So build me a building. Let's go! Build me a building.
up, everybody. It's time to go outside.
Outside. Outside.
Come on.
Outside, everybody, outside.
Line up, everybody, line up, line up, line up. My gup, 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 gup.
Everybody get out, get out, get out, get everybody go outside.
Princess. Once upon a time, there was a princess. One day she sat on a hill, enjoying her favorite snack. Hello, graham crackers. But then, a dragon came. Yikes! And he ate up all her graham crackers. And then he flew away. Unacceptable. I'm going to need something to keep my graham crackers safe.
Maybe you'll need a building.
Did somebody say building? We're ye olde construction team.
We build things.
Then I would like you to build something to protect my royal graham crackers from that dragon.
We will build you a fortress.
A fortress?
That's a really strong building that keeps your stuff safe.
A fortress, and I would like you to build it out of paper.
Paper?
Paper.
Yes, Your Highness.
So the construction team got out their tools and got to work building a fortress out of paper. What a beautiful building. Let's have a snack. But then... the dragon came back.
Quick, lock the graham crackers in the fortress.
Run for it!
And the dragon burnt the paper fortress to the ground.
Perhaps Your Highness would consider another material?
A stronger material.
Indeed! You're right. Something stronger than paper.
May I suggest
ice? I want you to build my fortress out of ice.
Oh, dear.
So the construction team got back to work and built a fortress out of ice. Well done, graham cracker. Yikes! Lock the graham crackers in the ice fortress! And the dragon melted the fortress. This is unacceptable. You must build me another. And this time, let's choose the right material.
Yes, Your Majesty.
I would like you to build it out of...
bricks?
Cheese!
Cheese?
No, not cheese. Cardboard!
Cardboard?
No, cheese. Wait, did you say bricks?
Yes, Your Majesty.
Interesting idea. Which material do you think would be best for a new fortress? Cheese, cardboard, or bricks?
Bricks!
Really? Very well. Please build my fortress out of bricks.
Yes, Your Majesty.
And so they got to work again and built a fortress out of bricks. Dare I suggest a snack? It's my last box.
Yum!
But guess who came back again?
The dragon!
Hurry, put the graham crackers inside the fortress!
But this time, the dragon couldn't burn down the fortress.
Ha ha ha!
I can't burn it down.
That's because we built it out of bricks.
But I want more graham crackers.
Maybe you should just ask.
May I please have some more graham crackers?
Why, of course you can.
And so, the princess shared her graham crackers with everybody.
Hello, graham crackers.
And they lived happily ever after.
When you build a building, you have to pick the right material to make it.
Hey, Molly, check it out. I built the perfect house for Bubble Puppy.
Hey, that does look pretty good.
Bubble Puppy, come here, boy. Look, boy, I built you a new house.
Gil, what material did you make that doghouse out of?
Graham crackers.
I'm not sure that that was the right material to use.
Hey, you guys. It's time to start building Bubble Puppy's doghouse.
All right.
Come on.
Are we ready to get started?
Yeah. Don't look at the blueprint, Bubble Puppy. It's a surprise.
You guys ready to start construction?
Yes.
Wow, that's quite a doghouse. But I think we might need some help building this.
Did somebody say building?
I did.
Hi, Goby. Need some help?
Yeah. Can you help us build this?
Let's take a look. Now that's quite a building. We better get to work.
Let's build the best doghouse.
Wrench, please.
Which one's the wrench? That one? Thanks.
Now that's quite a building.
All right.
You guys make a great construction team.
Thank you.
What do you think, Bubble Puppy?
This is your new doghouse.
I think he likes it.
Thanks for your help.
I think Bubble Puppy really liked his new doghouse, don't you think, Gil?
Molly, will you use your magical undersea powers and open my toolbox again?
I can do better than that.
You had a key?
Mm-hmm. Sensational with us.
The Bubble Guppies.
We're here to introduce you to a show that's really super. We'll have some laughs and meet the class.
Good morning, Mr. Goober.
Today we'll build a building and tomorrow we'll be waiters.
Hello.
We'll dig around for fossils and know that we'll find later. Blueprints, subways, astronauts. Doctors from the mall restaurants.
Thank you.
Dance along, laugh along, play along, sing along. It's gonna be fantastic. You should swim along.
Bubble Guppies. Weekdays at 11 on Nick.